Stowe captured a man suspected of shooting in the South, suspected of a shooting in the South Valley last month. Authorities say on June 23rd they were called to a scene where 66-year-old David Burrows had been shot and later died. Witnesses say that 41-year-old Nick Allen Danielson and Burrows got into a fight after Danielson was accused of stalking a woman before Danielson shot Burrows.